said, "Oh, I've got to be here," and I'm glad I am. And it just worked out that Don and I, you know, Don, my part, Don Less, the original Harmonicat.
Stand up, Don.
And I know we had a full schedule, and you know, sometimes people get a chance to play, and sometimes they don't. Don and I just didn't get a chance to play, but next year or maybe the year after, we'll come out and we'll do something. This time I'll play lead and he plays chord. Anyway, when I heard this group was going to be on, I said, I've got to be here because Danny took a trip out to California, and then he came back with pictures and a tape, you know, and I'm listening. I says, "Hey, that's nice. Make me a copy." He says, "You're kidding." He says, no. He says, "I can't make it. You could listen. At least I got to listen to it, you know." And I'm, you know, getting my lapel a little closer to the speakers all the time. Now I have a copy at home. Well, it wasn't easy. It took 2 years to talk him into getting me a little copy so I could, you know, listen to it. And by the way, I have all the arrangements, had them written out and typed. And they're for sale in the shop, but I was so thrilled with his group, and they've done some great things. They've appeared at the MGM Grand in Reno. They've done the Aladdin and the Stardust Room in Las Vegas. They were on the Mike Douglas show. They don't like to talk about this, but they were on the Mike Douglas show. And what else can I say? Direct from Los Angeles, the original Harmonica Band. Let's give them a nice hand.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. the original harmonica band from California. Come on. The original harmonica band. Come on back. The original harmonica band. Come on back. One more time. Come on, Isaac. Come on. One more time. Take another bow. You're going to do an encore. Come on. How about it, huh? Fantastic.
Yes, yes.